itchy armpits.
It's not like Harry married this ratchet, ignorant woman. He married a beautiful, classy, educated, woke woman who happens to have a parent of color. And if that's an issue for you instead of someone's character, then the royal family.
It's all very complicated. On one level, Meghan's background represented a change to the royals that would catapult them into the 21st century.
The idea that a beautiful, young, talented...
It's impossible to go for 1 minute, apparently. Have even gone for 40 seconds.
That the British people celebrated because Meghan represented something new.
Everyone loved every front page of every paper, day in, day out. This is fantastic.
But there's definitely evidence Meghan was treated differently.
Examples abound.
This is so good, you don't want it.